Okay, so now that all of the pinwheels are assembled, I'm going to go ahead and spray them with some more cooking spray, just so that they get nice and golden. And I'm going to stick them into a 400-degree oven for 15 to 20 minutes.